Well, good day, everyone. Old Guy Cycling hopping in here and out in the early evening Pacific Northwest. I'm going to do the this evening the OTR, my team, my club's Hare and Hounds race. I haven't done this one for. Just got my bike back today. My bottom bracket was absolutely destroyed. Had to replace the spindle too, so obviously had to put on a new crank set. So several hundred dollars later for what I thought was going to maybe be a $50 repair, here I am. Anyway, I ride this bike pretty hard, probably do more time indoor riding and outdoor riding. And this is a 2008 frame, and that was the original crank arms. I think I'd replace the small chain ring and maybe the big chain ring once, I don't know. But anyway, just kind of slowly changing parts out on this thing. I've ridden it, and if it broke tomorrow, I've got my money's worth out of this one. But anyway, I'm back in business, so didn't really feel like doing the team time trial. Just do something a little bit different. Seems like every Wednesday. I'll probably hop back in on that next Thursday, unless I'm doing that Tour Britannia. I'll see how that's going around Thanksgiving and stuff. So don't want to commit to too much. Just kind of a tough time of the year, even with the ZRL. So I feel okay. Obviously, I was off the bike yesterday, completely off. Fairly hard effort Tuesday with the ZRL. Kind of disappointed in my result. So we'll see. New bottom bracket, cranks. Does that make any difference? Probably not, but at least I feel better about it. So I guess that counts for something. Anyway, we're about a minute 50 here off. Looks like we have a decent crowd. I'm seeing 23 in the pen right now. And I believe one of my teammates at least signed up, Max Szymanski. See if he's in here with me. He usually DS's for team time trials, so maybe this is him getting a quick race in and then do DS responsibilities, so we'll see. This should be a fairly flat course. I'm going to run the Felt AR and the DT62 disc wheel set. A couple of small rollers, but again, no sustained climbs. I think Arrow's the way to go on this course. Anyway, we're about a minute out. I'm going to kind of be quiet and start getting ready, concentrating on the start here. Seconds. Here we go. Thank you. Typical start. Big thing is just stay in the draft here. Looks like they're wanting to play some reindeer games. Thank you. Got it. Woo! Ah! Oh. Woo! Oh, thank goodness. Oh, good one. Well, that's the second or third time I've done that course. Kind of knew where to go at. Again, I'm not a true sprinter, so you never know, but looks like I got it. I'll take it. Needed that one for the confidence after kind of having it handed to me in the ZRL. Whew. I'll take that one. Oh well, short race. Hope you enjoyed it. I'll obviously post this one later since it's a win. Feel pretty good about it. Again, don't know. I don't think there are that strong riders in there, so ranking's probably not gonna go up or anything, but hey, podium's a podium. Anyway, if you're like me, you're in the Zwift season here. Well, look forward to seeing you on the roads of Zwift. If you can get outside, remember it's not you, it's the other guy, particularly drivers. Always be aware, and I'm jealous that you can still get outside. I'm essentially going to work in dark and coming home in dark now. So anyway, such is life. Although summers out here are glorious. So now I'm rambling. It's oxygen death super, so I'm gonna shut up. Anyway, hope you all have enjoying your day wherever you're at. Have a good day, a good evening, or a good night. Take care, everyone. Until next time.